Last afternoon before 7048. It starts this evening and just got charts printed up from Star Printery and Communication. So thank you, Star Printery, making it happen, making it possible. When we get here, that was a good little shakedown cruise. Got all the stuff packed up. Everything works. I kind of like carrying the backpack a little further up anyway. I think we're good to go. On the way to 7048. Sure, by the time we get to Tacoma, we are going to drive into rain and it'll be wet. But for now, white sky is not even gray. Pretty good. We will see what we're in for. All right. Well, sure enough, we found the rain. Hopefully, maybe it'll all rain itself out before.
That's pretty wet.
All right, we are here. It is rainy and we're gonna go jump in that water, go paddle on down, see the start of the race, all packed up and ready to go here. Let's do it. I see some nice looking crafts over there. See a paddleboard. Let's go see what we got. There's Robear's boat. I recognize that one. Hey, I recognize that boat. That's mark number 100. How about that? Oh, I certainly recognize that board. Go Erica. And we got the rest of the splinters over here. Look at that. We got four. Beautiful. Woo-hoo! I know, I was like, oh, perfect, duct tape colored board. I don't know, I have ultimate faith in duct tape.
Yeah, looks good.
Cool, absolutely, no problem. All right, that's the start of the race, but right on timing, everybody's out of Commencement Bay, going over towards Point Defiance, might even be there already. It's like 7:35. Gonna go back to the van, get to the next spot. Boy, is it beautiful out here. Let's go fire up the tracker and find out where these folks are. There's the tracker. We are gonna jump on that road and see if we can get up to Southworth right there before they get through Colvo's Pass.
Just got to the Southworth ferry terminal up here.
Looking pretty good in there. Let's see, you probably can't see that at all. But there's Carl, and very close behind him, I believe, is Chris, because I think that's the triple entendre. Southworth ferry dock. Let's pop the straps and get this board off this van and get it in that water. Boy, how nice is it out here? Goodness. All right, so one boat, but come up. We're gonna get in the water and go maybe get in front of Lee Jack.
All right, we are sitting outside of the Southworth ferry dock, waiting. I can see one little faint red light in the distance, and I believe that that is gonna be the lead Surfski. Lines up on the map about right. We are gonna see what happens here. Put the camera back on my chest.
It looks like that is the first guy. First paddler, rower, as the case may be.
All right, it is too dark to film. I'm gonna pack it in for the evening and come back in the morning.
All right, got my alarm set for 3:30 in the morning. Back in the van. We are gonna take a little bit of a nap here and do this again in the morning.
Good morning, 7 to 48. Let's go find some paddlers. It is 4:30 a.m. Let's do this again. Gosh.
Yeah.
Woo.
Port Townsend Channel. Carl and Chris are like right there, like practically neck and neck with each other. Carl's in front, but not by much. So we're gonna go try and catch them coming through there. A lot of people are still down in Kingston. The Splinter Ambassador, the Splinter Deuce Deuce, Seaster, Ted, a bunch of other people. We're gonna head to Port Townsend and try and get in front of them again.
You see them coming in. Get the board off the car, get down there. Hours in this race. We've got the big canoe coming into Port Townsend Channel here, and behind him we got Chris.
Doing great. You're almost there. The home stretch.
You are so close. I will see you at the finish line, my man.
Every night when the stars come out, am I the only living soul around? Need to believe you could.
Heading to the finish line in Port Townsend. Looks like there's a little patch of sun. We're going to go hang out over there. Wait for some people to come in. Looks like Carl and Chris will be getting in shortly.
Yeah, you got it! Woo! Got it, man.
That is the end of the first part of the race. There's the first couple paddle boards. Now maybe we'll backtrack this and go try and find some more people. All right, that was the finish line at the Maritime Center. Go Carl, go Chris, number one and number two, stand up paddle boards. And we are gonna go back and find the rest of the paddle boards coming through the Port Townsend Canal. All right, we are gonna go out to Kenny Point State Park. There is nobody over here. The joys of being a local. So we'll find some more people. Absolutely. Thank you guys for paddling. You're awesome. Almost. Boy, how amazingly beautiful it is out here. Kenny Point State Park right there. It's got a couple paddle boarders coming across here. This is Oak Bay. I'm going in there towards the Port Townsend Channel. Goodness. Yesterday was wet, rainy, windy. Today, spectacular. Look at that. Coming back to the van. Good shots. Catch Erica coming through the finish line here. Getting a little bit tired, getting a little bit worn out, but still having a whole lot of fun. I think it also bears mentioning that I have not purchased anything from any stores this entire time. I've got my Trail Mix, I've been drinking the liquid IV things,
which is like basically like mix your own Gatorade and some Triscuits and water, pretty much trail mix and water. Yeah, rock and roll.
Right, I'm on a mission. I was sent by the command to go get this, redirect this paddleboard. I think they know where they're going.
They send me out like a tugboat.
The message. There we go. There we go. Yes. I love it. You reach for the secret too soon. You cry for the moon.
Incredible. What a great day. What a great race. What incredible people. And I am just so happy to be involved.
Well, Harry, when you said you gave me this bag for 7048, I don't think you meant in this way. But here I am using it for 7048. It is absolutely fantastic. Gone through the whole thing, and we're not even done at the weekend yet. Thanks, buddy.
Oh, what a great night camping again. North foot up, the Port Townsend.
So I put the keys in the ignition, and the door's unlocked. I like living in the sounds.
We've got a great morning.
We got our kitchen and a little editing bay. So we're getting some pictures processed and gonna make some coffee.
Absolutely fantastic. Gonna head back to the family, go see the kids. I think the next time I'm on this camera, I will be hopefully more well rested and certainly less coffeeed up. What an awesome experience. What awesome people. What a great thing, and I'm totally doing this next year.
Probably the most tired I look. I think I look out ahead.
Driven about 275 miles to get into this thing. Heading back to town. Triscuits. Driving home, want to make note that I have not bought anything. I haven't even pulled my wallet out since I got gas on the way to this thing on Friday. I have been completely self-contained in the van. I haven't even gotten water. I brought all my own water with me. Not that I couldn't get water, but I have not needed anything outside of this van. This van has provided everything I need to live for the past 2 days. I got my bag of trail mix, I got all my charging stuff, I got my camera, I got the whole setup back here, I got my computer charges, I got my water's getting close to empty but still got water, and most importantly, I got my board on the roof.